Bafana Bafana were dealt a major blow when two key players, Pesitau and Lebu Mutiba, were declared unfit for the match after failing a late fitness test. South Africa were looking for their 13th win in the 25th edition of the Nelson Mandela Challenge. This was Mali's first participation in the annual competition. In four previous matches between the two nations, Mali had won twice, South Africa once, with the other match ending in a draw. The hard-running and physical Malians gave Bafana Bafana a good test ahead of the back-to-back Africa Cup of Nations qualifiers next month. The home side also launched their own attacks in a fast-paced match, and they were awarded a penalty midway through the first half after Thulane Serero was brought down inside the box. Dean Furman made no mistake from the spot with his fourth goal for Bafana Bafana. The home side were forced to make a change in the first half after an injury to winger Kigen Doli. It did not take long for substitute Themba Zwane to make his presence felt when he made it 2-0 on the stroke of half-time.
Themba Zwane!
The Eagles of Mali, who brought their strongest available side, pulled one back through Seku Koita 15 minutes from time. Mali camped in the Bafana Bafana half in search of an equalizer, but Bafana Bafana did not sit back as they were also looking for an insurance goal to seal their victory. Sfiso Ramara, SABC News.